Okay, this is for the bass players. I'm only going to go through Dance Monkey one time, even though we're doing it twice. But in this run through, I will add the final measure. Now, if you want to use the alternate playing through letter A and letter B, it's F, A, C sharp, D, F sharp, A. That would be E, G sharp, B, and then E, G sharp, C sharp. Okay, let me put that into a sequence. Two, here I go, and. So just in case you want to do both. Okay, see you in the next video.